certain entity. Well, it's a human, I'll give you that much. Okay, it's a human and it's a man. And he's got a big problem and he just doesn't know what to do with himself. And his name's Johnny. Just like the old American apple pie and say my name, Johnny.
Sure.
Johnny, let's hear it. Johnny. God, you guys are sleeping. Try to get clubs to fucking get closed.
That's the key.
Okay, now we're gonna play. Okay. Play Reagan. That's a good solid political song. Ronald Reagan, you know him. Can you relate?
Thank you. rock'n'roll ending.
Yeah, fuck you, blanket dicks. What do you call Arabs with baggies on their heads?
Such a shitty joke.
A wonderful song about your friend and mine,
The Weapon.
The Weapon is owned by 9 out of 10. Yeah, this.
The Weapon.
Ichabod, this is dedicated to Ichabod. We're going to have a gold plating, but who can fucking afford gold? It shoots.
Yeah.
Oh, now I feel better, thanks.
Fullerton right now? La Quinta? La Quinta? La Quere? Well, that's what it's about. I just made up that hypothesis. I don't know. I fire me for that bullshit beat. The one that we're not getting paid for is being put up in these jerks. Let's make this a movement. Anti-Jack Kerrigan movement. Kerrigan is a dick. Yeah. Sucks my crowd. Okay, that's enough. Get the crowd back in the crowd area.
for the future.
Take a deep breath and get ready for that slam dance of the next section. This song's about Wally George and that one mistake. That's one mistake that's made by the nuclear. I don't know, whoever those guys are, the buttons, you know, right in front of them, they got trying to blow up and everything. One of those guys fucks up. That's what this song's about. You're probably that dick that fucks up on the nuclear bomb. Yeah, you fucking pussy. I bet you're a Marine. Thank you. turn off the lights on the parking lot. Well, actually, five cars. Five cars. Okay, the license plate numbers are. This song's like about, let me find out. If anybody lose their keys with this little like tag on it. Go! Thank you. to show Fullerton what a mohawk looks like. With the ghost of staff into the walls, the executioner is bald.
With grooves in it, with songs you can play on your turntable, and read along with the lyrics and dance in the new D-I-Dat step manner. One, two, one, two, and be slamming in your room. Come on, cut the headling. The clip is right. Five, two, two.
Thank you.
putting up with us. We'd like to thank Love Canal because they were great. We want to. Let's hear from Flipper. They're here from San Francisco. Isn't that a beautiful drive? Did you guys see him at Perkins?
They come for Perkins.
Sure.